بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Gracious, the Merciful.
وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ رَبِّ اجْعَلْ هَذَا بَلَدًا آمِنًا وَارْزُقْ أَهْلَهُ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ وَارْزُقْ أَهْلَهُ مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ مَنْ آمَنَ مِنْهُمْ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ قَالَ وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَأُمَتِّعُهُ قَلِيلًا ثُمَّ أَضْطَرُّهُ إِلَى عَذَابِ النَّارِ وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ.
When Abraham said, O my Lord, make this a peaceful land, and provide its people with fruits, whoever of them believes in Allah and the Last Day. He said, And whoever disbelieves, I will give him a little enjoyment, then I will consign him to the punishment of the fire. How miserable the destiny!